to us.
It's hard work making a living out here. I'm not irritated, I'm sleep deprived.
issue you one of those camp things?
Hey, Vault-Tec's got some big time.
Lady, I will pay. None of your...
What's going on?
Lady, this is your...
That this
I
one
have...
seems to think I know Treasure's where this arc. Big treasure is.
Yeah.
And that Listen I'm building to... my new bar out of refuge.
No.
I told you it was gonna end badly. Now, I'm hoping you're here to have a drink and play nice. I've had a gun pointed at me more than enough for one day. Huh. Well, not first round name. Your guess? He busted. Since... But I want him to be the last. Normally, but I'm willing to pay good money if you... So... That? Now... How... Oh, darling. You know, just give me one sec. Just want you to know, architecture ain't exactly my forte.
Action. I have everything I need here. Go home. Let us take care of things here.
Who it is? The Brotherhood needs new soldiers.
Got my leg! Shit! I'm hit!
Got any chems? Just don't feel right without my medicine. Got nothing, huh?
Like 10 years since I did one. Dasa said she lost my original one though. Oh. My name is Colonel, so... Hey. Hi. Let's see. Bombs fell when I was a kid. My dad died in the war. This is all pretty normal. My story is... boring. So Dasa found me when I was 13 or so. She brought me the responders. They taught me everything. I became a volunteer. It was great. For the past 5 years, I've been a responder myself. I help kids who lost their families. Get them safe. Trained. Just act like a big brother. Every year we find fewer people though, so... Things are not good out there. Just getting simple food and water is tough. And the Brotherhood. I thought that would be different. I thought everything would be different, though. Well, so anyway, maybe in the future, Picasso lets me into another one of these survivor stories. Till then, peace, Appalachia.
Church to the responders for their outpost here, and you're welcome. The responders are on a true mission, you see, helping folks through thick and thin till the heavens open up again and take us all up anyways. When this all happened, I figured like most, it was time. This was the end, but it wasn't, was it? We're still here. At first, I thought it was a mistake, that we was missed, forgotten. Maybe we did some wrong. Didn't give enough to charity, maybe. Didn't praise his name, even in the worst of times. Maybe thought some things that ought not to have been thought. So I asked him. I asked how? Why? I fought your wars on Earth. I'm ready to fight them up there by your side. Then, in my despair, I saw some survivors eating raw rat carcass behind a dumpster. You ought to cook that first, I warned them. It seemed obvious. We tried, but got sick. They were covered in their own filth. I realized right then and there that I would be a task. From then on, I built kitchens, cooked good food. Fed anyone who walked up with an empty belly. And I was thankful for my task in life. Thankful. Next time hell or high water land in my stoop, I'll be swept clear away with it. Till then, let's share a home together, all right?
This town was really nice before the war. Hi there. Just talk about how you got here, and maybe a little bit about your life. This is a historic document. Go ahead, Tabitha. Okay. I've been sober 9 days. I got here 9 days ago. My name is Tabitha. I just found out about everything. The war, the bombs, I just realized this was really happening. For years, I thought chemists were playing tricks with my mind, hurting my brain. Wandering around, fighting giant rats and eating garbage, if not for the responders. They're good folks. That doc in the church, got me some meds that are helping out a lot. And they have group therapy meetings, and it's good. I think so. Avoid the mountains. They'll just get you mixed up. Get you doing things you don't want to do. Hurting people mostly. many chems up there. I spent too long there, and... I couldn't think right. I couldn't.
Oh, it's okay, Tabitha. Remember what we said in the group? Take your Edictol and rest, and things will be okay soon. It's okay. We're here for you.
Chloe's my pet. Or maybe I'm
yours.
I'm not sure.
Are you here for the responder training?
Survivors of this garbage dump. I'm Sophie, and this is my stupid survivor story. This dumb shit go. Oh yeah. The before the bombs, I was a librarian. And now I can read everything all the time. Whee! Look at me! I'm lucky. Wait, no, no. Maybe. As one of those farmers who prepared for the end times. Some sort of religious thing. Yeah, yeah, that's right. No, no, I got it. I was a sweet little kid who lived off some cat food containers in a super duper mart for months near my parents' rotting carcasses. Nobody came. Nobody. I learned how to deal. You should too. The responders are a joke. Nobody helps anybody anymore. Get a grip. If you're not a total idiot, you'll get out of this dump before the responders get you killed. Leave the sick behind. Better off. Trust me. Whiny babies stay here and play make-believe, but anyone with half a brain will go up to the mountains and drop the dead weight. Delbert already tried to stop me. Sorry. Say, nobody will be around to teach you how to eat shit now, Flatwoods. Bye, suckers. Love always, Sophie.
Thank you. Hi. This is Gabe Ramses, and I'm here to inform the Parks and Rec Department of the horrible experience my family and I had this week at the Alpine River Cabins. But we were all looking forward to a nice weekend getaway in the wilderness, but between the constant shaking in the cabins, rodent swarms, and blood-curdling screams, I'm more stressed than I was before. My boys were so upset they swore they saw the picture frames spinning on the walls. My tax dollars pay your salaries, so I demand recompense, or you can bet I'll do my darndest to make sure that money is in someone else's pocket next election. And one more thing. Maybe you can get off your lazy butts and pick up some garbage here. This place is filthy. I know all the recent hubbub about atomic war, but that doesn't mean the place has to look like it was just hit with a nuclear bomb!
Ugh.